Actress Madhuri Dixit Nene has been honing her skills at dishing out Sri Lankan cuisine during this lockdown. On Wednesday, the veteran star took to Instagram and shared that she has been putting to practice at home what she learned at cooking class last year. The Sri Lankan cooking class we took last year has definitely come in handy during this lockdown, she wrote. Along with it, Madhuri also shared a throwback picture with her family from their vacation in Sri Lanka. In one image, we see Madhuri, her husband and elder son posing along with chefs. She even asked her followers to mention their favorite cuisines in the comment section. Madhuri has been trying various art during the lockdown. Recently, she made her debut as a pop singer with her single Candle. She dedicated the song to COVID-19 frontline workers.